So today I'm just going to have a quick walk around the train station. I mostly just want to try this out as a POV camera. Also want to finally get around to trying out the 80-200mm lens on the Sony A7. And I've got a few shots in the Canon to use up as well, so ikimashou, let's go!
sick.
Engineering work is taking place this weekend between Grantham and Doncaster. LNER will be running an amended timetable and bus replacement services will be in operation. Please check your journey before you travel at nationalrail.co.uk.
So the Hero 11 Mini, I think, was pretty good. Did mess up a little bit with it though. I thought I had it set in 4K, but I had it in 1080p, so it was a little bit more grainy, but image stabilization seems to work very well, so next time I'll put it in 4K in the lens. First time I've used it, besides the first time I thought I used it when I forgot to put the memory card in the camera and wasted time with that, so I like it. Photos come out good. And I also used up the roll of film in the Canon, so I'm now using the Leica 2C as my EDC camera from now on. So that's that. Thanks for watching.